So welcome to Stubai Mountaineering TV. In this video, we're going to show you how to remove the Stubai stick on anti-balling plate and how to clean your crampon afterwards. As a rule, your crampon is going to live a little bit longer than your anti-balling plate. So as soon as you notice that your stick-on isn't working effectively anymore, it's time to change it. For this, you get a carpet knife and carefully put it in between the metal and the plate and lift the stick-on. You can then pull it off by hand. Then you need to get rid of the sticky residue. First, apply a solvent, like the Scotch Easy Clean Pen from 3M. Leave it a while for it to get to work, and then wipe it off with a clean cloth. Do it again if you have to. Now you have to get rid of any grease so that your new Stubai stick-on can stick perfectly. For this, it's best to use an alcohol-based cleaning cloth like 3M's VHB. So now your crampons are ready again for you to fit your new Stubai stick-on anti-balling plate. Beg Heil, and we'll see you next time on Stubai Mountaineering TV.